Okay, guys, going on.
Well, if you're here and listen, you made it to day two. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not afraid of that. Check on the curtain in Pirate's Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active with the camera and remain off for longer periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Anybody killed by Chico right now, so that way I can just see like the... Android version and like the mobile version, this doesn't really look like a poster. It still does. It kind of looks like a little mini stage. Chica's in the kitchen. What I really like about this is that it's not in the mobile version. When you flip down, you don't see the monitors come up and down. In the mobile version, you just press it and it appears in your face. You also have to click it. You also have to run your cursor over it. Like I said, like I already beat this game completely on my own, no help from anybody else. What was really cool about when I beat it on my Android, there was a glitch. So what happened is, now, you know, I'm pretty sure all of you in the theory that Foxy is nice and not evil. We don't search it up, but what happened was Foxy went into the room. Okay, so we were running down the hall and I shut the door. He was knocking on, I opened it up, he peered in, he did part of his screech, and then he went back out of the room. Then what happened is my whole side of my game froze right here, and my camera icon disappeared. And then, so what happened was, I pinched my cameras, and then Chica was in the room, and like Freddy just stopped moving around. It was really weird, and then just one thing stopped, that was bad. One thing that stopped moving, that didn't stop moving, was the time and the fan. And I could move back and forth, but I was pretty much it. And also, I don't know how to do it, but there's a way to get Foxy's thing. Up, I'm gonna have to start doing the other strategy. So every time he moves around, video. Yeah, I gotta stop this here.